Hi kids, how are you all? Hope you are doing well. I'm a bit sad that I can't see you all, but no worries. Soon we will meet in the classroom and together we are going to have a great time. So today we are going to learn about nouns. N-O-U-N-S. Nouns. What are nouns? Nouns are the names of people, places, things and animals. Listen carefully. Nouns are the names of people, places, things and animals. Why do we have names? Do you like somebody addressing you as this boy, that girl, like that? Surely no. So our names are our identification. I'll show you some examples. Which is this animal? This is an elephant, right? A zebra. A giraffe is here, that's a shark, a cute little puppy, and this side you can see some more things, a lamb, a toy train, a jack, and there is a car. These are things and these are animals. If I don't show all these things also, you can get the image of these things and animals in your mind by listening their names, right? So names are our identification. We can identify the things, people, animals and places from their names. I wrote some more examples here. Before that, I'm going to revise one more time the definition of nouns. Nouns are the names of people, places, animals and things. Look here, people, examples. Riya, Manu, Bina, Sia, places, Tirupati, Hyderabad, America, Italy, animals, dog, octopus, giraffe, elephant, things, car, ball, lamp, pen. So, I hope you got an idea about nouns. So, your home task is you have to write the names of people, places, things and animals in your books. At least 5 for each. Okay. And the second one is you have to read a small story or passage and underline the nouns and show your elders or parents. And would like to remind you one more thing. This is summer time. Drink a lot of water, eat more veggies and fruits, stay cool and be healthy. Bye children, have a nice day.